Guys, we're currently in the middle of our Fallon Book Club Spring Read Contest. That's right. And in the spirit of March Madness, we started out with 16 books, okay? And we voted all week long. We found out we got over 420,000 votes.
Ooh.
Which is fantastic. This is, people want to read.
They love reading.
Yeah, people want to read this March. Yeah. Now it's time to take a look at the 8 books that are moving into the next round. Here we go. This is it. These are the 8 books. We won't go into all detail. Again, by the way, I should remind you, I haven't read any of these books. But well, the contest is, yeah, we're going to vote
right
on these books. Maybe the smaller one, who knows? You never know. I'm just saying, it could be any of these 8 books.
And you have no preference.
I don't care which one. I love reading all of these. I love reading, all these books would be great. But that thin one in the middle is kind of interesting.
That's the one that grabs your attention.
That one's got a little buzz to it, yeah. No, it's any of these 8, they're all fantastic books. And so we're down to these. These are great books, great authors. Congratulations to the authors. What we're gonna do is we're gonna vote on these now and get down to 4 and then 2, and then we're gonna find the book that we're all gonna read together.
Ooh.
Yeah, so this is it. So you go to FallonBookClub.com to vote if you want, or if you don't feel like typing, I don't want you to be bothered.
Right.
Put your bleep blurb your device on this thing. Something will happen.
Take you somewhere.
I don't know what happens, actually, but something will take, if you put your smart device to this, take a picture, a photo of this, something will come on your screen going, you need help, dude, or something? And you go, yeah, I need help. You press that button, it'll take you to the voting. Then you vote on these 8. So if you've ever heard like about these books or something, or you like the authors, you go, hey, I want to root for these people and push them into the final 4. Go for it. Do it. Voting ends this Tuesday night at 12:30 a.m. Get your votes in, and we will reveal our final 4 next Wednesday show. Thank you, everyone, for voting. Stick around. We come back. I'm writing out my weekend thank you notes right now. Here we go.